Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I need to come and talk to you guys about the products that I am going to be using in this video, because I feel like I need to explain myself and I feel some type of way about doing this, because I've said a few things in the past that I was in the heat of the moment, and so it was very sort of like literally every word that I was saying was like an instant thought. It was the top of my head. It was a very emotional, very shocked and expressive video, and so I have now just put that video on private because I feel like I am being a real hypocrite now, because I feel that what I'm about to tell you may shock you. Some of you might, you know, turn your back on me. Some of you might even unsubscribe to me. Some of you might see me differently. But at the end of the day, I had to do what I had to do because my hair needed it. Okay, my hair craves for it. My hair yearns for it. And nothing else in this natural hair industry does anything for my hair apart from the Shea Moisture. There you go, the Shea Moisture. I went down that road, guys. Yes, I did. I went there. The very product that I put down is the very product that I need, and I told you guys how much I like the products that Shea Moisture has for my hair. Like, my hair just benefits from it. Like, I have used the Curl Enhancing Smoothie, okay? I've missed it. And I've also used the Coconut and Hibiscus Curling Gel Soufflé in my hair. And it's actually the first time I've used it together. I've never used it, like, together. I've normally used it separately. But I thought, like, my hair is just so dry right now, guys. I don't know what's going on. I've been doing my treatments. I've been doing the LCO method. And, like, nothing is working on my hair. And so, like, I just had a bell just, like, light up in my head. And it said, well, why don't you go back to the, you know, Curl Enhancing Smoothie by Shea Moisture. And I was like, you know what? Gonna just have to do that, because like I know it's going to make my hair soft, and I know the curl souffle, the gel, the curling gel souffle is going to make my hair also soft and moisturized. And I've actually just taken my hair out today. It's Tuesday. I did my hair last week Thursday night, and I had done nothing over the weekend. I went out, I set it Thursday night, and then Friday came home, Saturday I was out, Sunday I went to work, Monday it's like normal, sort of the school run, back to school, we went half term, so we're back to school, and today's been the day that I've taken it out, and I have got nothing bad to say about it. Nothing. Like, the product has made my hair feel amazing. Like, there's definition and it feels soft, and there's no residue on my hair. Like, I cannot say a bad word about it, but it's the only product that my hair really likes, and so I've gone back to it, guys. So that is what the deal is today. Please don't be mad at me. You know, I am woman enough to tell you guys that I'm a hypocrite. You know, I can tell you guys that. Like, straight up, I can tell you guys that I've been a hypocrite. You know, I've gone back to something that I completely, like, you know, disowned, and now I'm back because I need it. And so that's all I can say, guys. Yeah, that's all I can say. Like my hair is just, you know, reaping the benefits from what it's done. Like, I can still feel moisture. I've been playing with my hair a lot, so it's kind of fizzed out a bit. But like, with the moisture, it gives my hair definition. And so I have no struggles getting definition because my hair is completely hydrated when I use these products. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. Yeah, so that's about it. And I'm sorry, but I had to do it. Just had to do it, you know. And it was like, what, $9.99 for the curly concert smoothie, and the same price, $9.99 for the gel souffle, the curling gel souffle. And so yeah, so guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you like this video, please click the subscribe button. And if you like it, please press the like button. And thank you guys. You guys have been amazing. You guys have been so supportive. And I'm just trying to be a bit more authentic in my videos. Like, I want to share the struggles with you guys. I want to share with you guys what works and how you can achieve certain looks and on. So anyway, guys, I hope you like this video. Please comment down below, and we'll chat down there. We will chat down below. Alright guys, see you later. Bye.